feel troubled and feel worried, you just remember this. You're going back to Jesus. You're hugging close to him. And then when we sing that you abide in him, hug tighter, tighter, tighter. And then when he squeezes you, just hug everyone around you. He's squeezing you to give love to the world. Let's try it.
Tighter.
Abide. your Lord.
Well, how is everyone today? This is a real question. I should be hearing, I'm doing great, Pastor.
I'm doing great, Pastor.
Oh, praise the Lord.
That's
the truth. Euphemia's here today. And remember we prayed for her to have a job and stuff, and she has one.
You know what? It seems
like a better fit for her.
Yeah.
So thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
All right. And then Gwen's here today. Thank you for coming. Raymond's here.
Hey, Raymond.
And we have a bunch of the ladies. I'll just call you the ladies. Thank you for all of you who have come that I haven't seen in a while. Yay. Okay. Let's continue with our worship mentality as we approach the offering here today. Euphemia will help us. So, this purple bag right here, that's where you put your offering.
Mission after mission, I advertise you, then she advertise you.
bless this offering. That it bless, it will bless mission. It would took for come get the tie tree. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your continued love. Lord, in Jesus' name.
We don't get to visit other churches very often, but we visited a church this week, and there was a Chinese man. There was a